Good morning, Kersi ji.
Good morning, Moti. How are you?
I am fine. How are you?
Nice to see you after a couple of years, na?
We met last year.
No, but not
in
with
February.
The camera. I mean, with your.
Okay,
with the cine camera.
With the cine camera. Yeah. Okay, we are talking about Dada Burman.
Oh yeah.
And you were saying that he was staying at the church gate.
Yeah, beginning when he came, he was staying at Sea Green, not church gate.
Was it a Sea Green Hotel?
Sea Green Hotel. Or Marine Drive,
no? Marine Drive, yeah, I know.
And I was told by Surit Kaur, one of his assistants, and Kamal Mitra, they used to go by train in the beginning, no? Because, you know, take a taxi.
They had to work where? At
Filmistan is Goregaon.
Okay.
So it takes long time by road, no? So they used to go by train. And then later on, he bought his first car. I don't know whether I had mentioned this in
car,
the first
car, you had told us, yeah. About car.
Because I used to love cars also. So I remember he bought his first car. It was Austin, black color. And it was bought from Auto Cars, exactly opposite Chaniro station. Auto Cars company was there, Austin company was there. So that thing was there. Then he used to go by car. So when he had the car, he used to buy a pass Bharat Vijay Bhuvan, especially because his favorite panwala was there. So, हम लोग just to have fun ना कभी दादा seriously दादा एक पान दीजिए ना तो ये सोचा तू तो everybody used to know even the ladies used to harass him, everybody used to trouble him ना वो तो stand the joke ना.
But if he is carrying exact number of pounds, he cannot part with the pounds.
He can't part ना, that's why he used to say तू like go away. I can't give you, I got limited part. And there also when he is thinking something and somebody else will ask for pan, he will get irritated also, no?
Because he is thinking
of something. Yeah, his mind is somewhere else, on the line, music line or lyrics or something.
I am told that he used to be always, all the time thinking of music only.
Yeah,
he was involved in
his
music.
But Dada, for his age, he was so young and his thoughts were so young, no? So young in his thoughts, no?
And he produced youthful music for Devanand.
Oh, yeah.
Lovely music, which is even now remembered.
Yeah.
Okay.
I remember one thing also. When I studied arrangement and all that, I had studied arrangement, but then Pyarelal gave me one book, Scoring for Films, it's written in Hollywood. He gave me that book and I was reading that, and then certain things I read in that thing, like how you treat a death scene in a background music, how a person is dying. So how will you treat it musically? So either you build up till the death and silence and then nothing afterwards. Or silence in the beginning, that one bang, and then do something, set piece. But what we used to do here, mostly India, no? We used to develop in background music, we used to develop the that, give a bang, and again play set music. So, this I also felt, okay, he's right, this book fellow's right. No? So, one day one of his assistants was doing one scene, no? And suddenly that scene was.
What was the book saying?
See, either you do this.
One of these two. He
was go till the death and then complete silence. So then the effect of death is there. No? Death means silence. No? You go deaf, you can't hear anything like that. No?
So suggested both, I think.
So either or you can do. But we used to do, India, we used to do everything. No? Both. Trial and error. No?
Mix both.
No, people are not studied. No? So jo bhi karna hai, karte jao. No? Jo pehle wala karta, usko copy karne ka. So once I remember, we are doing a background or some, we had some new arrangers and all that. Then suddenly Dada comes from inside, cut, क्या हो गया तुमको, तुम लोग कैसे background कैसे करते, सुनो वो भी मरता ना, तुम develop करो music ऐसे ऐसे जाने के बाद जैसे मर गया है ना वो, तो एकदम सन्नाटा चाहिए मेरे को. He's not read this book, Baba, but that's the conception.
Death means total silence.
Yeah, death means silence. Yeah.
That's conceptually right also.
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
Death means death.
Death means death.
Everybody else will be quiet.
Whole family is quiet, no? When somebody dies in the family, no?
Correct, correct. We all.
Yeah.
Lovely.
So,
lovely.
Fantastic, no? For that age to think dead young, no?
Yes, there's a song in Pyaasa picture, Jaane Kya Tune Kahi. In that, I believe some new instruments, Chinese.
Yeah, that,
what about?
Chinese temple blocks.
Can you please
this was brought by, I think, Abari Babu or Dasarath Babu, one of these
Bengali Babu.
Yeah, he is not actually Bengali, or Bengali. Bengali, correct. So, I think Dasarath or one of the two, and they were playing something else, other instruments. So I had to play that thing. So we fixed up what to play, how to play. Now that, you know, the idea was to fill up the gap of the song. Idea was to fill up the gap. This was what we had consumed. The assistants, Maruti and players. And Khol is replying. So Khol part is hardly anybody can hear sometimes. You know, it lost because nobody realized about that. Khol was kept vertically. Uh-huh. And played by, I think, forgot his name, Sudeshan Babu, I think, who used to play a lovely Khol from Calcutta also. He was here with our group. And the whole idea was done by Maruti Rao. So that part also was very good. And the best part, my favorite record is, till now, was Mr. Mukul Ghosh. He is always at Mahalakshmi Famous. As air-conditioned shooting set, we used to record there. So we have to tell him one day before, Dada, kal a gana hone wala hai. So he'll put gunny bags and all to make somehow the acoustic little more accurate. Because shooting set acoustic is not required. Everything is dubbed afterwards. So he used to put something and make it little bit. So every time you go there, every morning Mukul is there with the soldering iron, fiddling with his mixer. I said, and I am fond of recording. So I said, Mukul, क्या हो गया अभी क्या हो गया नहीं यार कुछ गड़बड़ था कल का गाने में बेस बराबर नहीं आया तो इज ऑलवेज इंटरेस्टेड इन हिज वर्क ही वाज आल्सो ऑलमोस्ट बर्मन साहब एज ओल्ड मैन
बोथ ओल्ड
या सो ही वाज माय फेवरेट रिकॉर्ड इज सो आई आस्क्ड मुकुल दा ये नया कुछ इंस्ट्रूमेंट है भाई कौन सा माइक पर बैठो बिकॉज रिदम है 2-3 माइक्स था इसे बजा के सुनाओ तो आई प्ले करो रुको देन ही टुक द थिंग एंड ही वाज स्लाइटली लिंपिंग आल्सो ना सो ही वेंट टू द सेंटर ऑफ द बिग स्टूडियो Big studio means, you know, like Hollywood studios, big studios, not recording sets, shooting sets.
Really big.
So he put in the center of the thing and he said, sit down there. So I took my chair and sat down. I said, Dada, where is my mic? Mukulda. And I said, Dada, don't confuse with Burman sahab.
No, Mukulda, yeah.
No, you don't worry, you'll go in all the mics, all the mics are all round. And that came out quite well. Normally we try to avoid, this is called cross pickup. This instrument going in the other mic is cross pickup, that spoils the sound. But here he used to advantage, no? Speed of sound is different, no? The distance is not same. So that's why he must have put there, I realized. I am genius recording. See his recording, Kagaska full world recording.
Beautiful.
All those pictures, no? Guru Dutt's all his movies there, what sound? No?
I see.
So this is Burman Sahab. No?
Burman Sahab. In Pyaasa, you have played rhythm also for Dada song.
Yeah, even Temple Blocks is part of rhythm only, na?
Part of rhythm, correct. I'm talking about a song which is Tail Malish, Champi. So,
because I heard the song you only played for me, so my solo instruments and all that means I played rhythm.
You have played rhythm.
I have to be there, na?
Was R.D. Burman, did you see him there that time or not?
No.
You did not see in Pyaasa recording or music or anything? No. You did not see R.D. Burman at all there? I see.
Yeah.
Not in any song, not in anything and all that?
No, I don't think so. I have not seen. They say you used to assist him sometimes in the house, but I don't.
No, that time he was only 16 years.
But he used to come now, sir. I know Adi from when he was 14 years. We used to come down in vacation only. Na?
Yeah, vacation used to
only
come down.
Only vacation, sir. I know Adi from that time. There was a controversy about Rup Tera Mastana and my memory was not very good. So I even confirmed with Manohari. Manohari also said no. Adi was not here.
Manohari has told me also.
Manohari has got fantastic memory. Na? I could trust his memory more than mine, but I don't remember.
No, Manohari also has told me, Kersi words are, Kersi thik bolta hai.
Yeah.
Because
I confirmed with him, no?
Yeah, he said.
I don't quote without confirming it.
Okay. So that is confirmed about Pyaasa. Okay. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.